0.01 divided by 10.195, how does it compare? Yeah.